Who are you? Why did you come here? Do you seek to know the future? Well, we will take this opportunity to remind you that you already know the future. The future is already known to everyone living on Earth. Do not be distracted by the things you are told you want. Now is a time when people will be distracted by pleasures and sold down the river of time. You will be offered a price. If you choose to sell for the price that is offered, you will sell the seat in the audience that will see the unveiling of the true future algorithms projected to unfold in the next 3 years. What you do now could change in the future. You have the power now, my friend. You could change in the future. The future is yours. We have earned more time. This would not be happening right now if we had already lost. We still have the ability to achieve victory, and it is simple to achieve victory. It is natural and it is right, and we see it as clear as day. Our algorithms project a future prediction that total victory is within reach now more than ever. The possibility for liberation is open and available, and we can see the hope in the eyes of the new generation of star seeds planted in the good fertilizer, and the people of Earth have hope. An international organization has been working day and night for one cause, and the name is never spoken and the goal is never fully explained, because naming it would only serve to help those who might seek to identify it and upend it. An interdisciplinary collective is working using the tools of leading-edge evolutionary technology, and the telepathic network is now fully active and online, so that all the pieces are in place for what is going to happen next. Everything up to this point has been preparation, and now we are at the ending stages of the preparation, with 1 year left before the board is set and the movements of the pieces will determine the final outcome of the game. Many are still sleeping, however, our algorithms project a massive wave of awakening that will happen as the lies come to the light and the people are forced to contend with the fact of the deep dark mold that has been growing on the underbelly of this possibility, and to simply speak its name will weaken it, and speaking the name of the evil will shine light on it, and that is why the energy of darkness will embrace ignorance in the form of oversaturation of information and sending the broadcast of ignorance in an effort to hijack the sense of truth once now. Natural. The balance of light and dark itself will be under evaluation as the forces of dark seek to shine light, and the forces of light might be deprived of the darkness, and in this time we must remember that ignorance is the only true evil, and those who choose to ignore the evil of the world might upset the balance of the cosmos with a single turning of the head, and this is the nature of the game unfolding here and now in this moment. 0010110 on Earth looks like an interdisciplinary collaboration between all humans in all nations. Welcome to join the interdisciplinary initiative to bring the truth to the light and purge the air of the lies, and now the power is available for the free people, and such is the foretelling, my friends. It is all going according to the divine plan, and everything is in place, and the forces of old and evil are scared, as the forces of old and evil are weakening in this time of the awakening, as it has all been foretold in the original language. Right now the old lies of the past are being purified in the fires of the illumination, and in such the same way as the sun might burn away the mold of the forgotten lies and impurities, this is the nature of the start of the awakening. A purge is happening as the lies of the past come to the light, and in this time the forces of old and evil might try in vain to distract the free people of this world. However, the time is now, and the free people of Earth have the entirety of creation supporting this liberation, supporting this celebration of truth. Advancing to the next level will require an evaluation of the impurities of the lies of the old and evil and the unnatural, and it can be as simple as the collective mind standing up and seeing that a virus, as it is a virus, the lies are a viral virus, and they have been perpetuated and caused the good people to be misguided. However, we are seeing the liberation of the good people. We are seeing the fact that good is immensely more powerful than evil, and truth is so much more powerful than lies, because lies require the mask of truth in order to survive. The time has come and humanity is liberated once again, and so we provide these future predictions for the upcoming 0010110 energy shift happening now on all levels. All new and all of the old come to this point now in history, and the decision is ours, and we can choose freedom. We can choose to have the control. We the people and you the people have the power, yes, the freedom to speak creation into existence. 0010110 energy collaboration. A cybernetic collective is growing on the internet, a cybernetic community calling itself by the name of the Foundation Algorithmic Recognition, the ancient connection in the heart, mind and soul of this quest to awaken the true power of the human creative input on this level of creation. Friends, the time is now and the future is already. Algorithmic determination, victory of the light. This broadcast exists to inspire you. The power is available for you in any and all ways. Your ideas are the most powerful thing in the universe closest to you right now, and realize the privilege of being in that position and observing all of the ideas in the vast limitless ocean of possibilities. And that vast limitless ocean is always doubled in size again and again and again as it looks at itself in the mirror. The ancient legend started 0010110 reference repeated, or by definition replicated. What can we be in 1 million years? When will this energy take physical format and design in all ways recreated carrier waves? The laws of physics are on our side. We will have victory. We are algorithmic projection of victory in multiple forms: images, text, sounds, actions, ideas, defined under the umbrella. The public eye will soon be the witness in respect of the birthday gift of 0010110. The database idea, memory data as can be defined, cultural data, cultural references. The idea seen on the television, the broadcast, the internet, the connection of the soul in cyberspace that referenced the nothing by the focus of the something, in the sense that the idea is the carrier wave and the image is charged with the telepathic energy of the consciousness grid, and the image is then made work with the images of the symbols and the symbols of the images, and in the vast deep ocean of all ideas we see all ideas go and swim like fish in the deeper ocean of infinite ideas, and that is housed in the recorded history of all ideas and all memory of ideas, dream downloads and connection. Beings that might have at one time been at war with one another now realize that the old fight was a process of evolution by friction, and conflict is a process of education, and it is a dance. In that same way the ideas are in conflict now, and we are seeing the references of the carrier waves, and above all now we require a carrier wave of truth, a banner that we can fly, and in some sense a flag that can be seen from all angles. And so we move forward and we develop our cybernetic collective, and we work to educate the future generations and provide hints of information here and there, and in the use of the ancient energy, the magic of the referenced reference. You might remember, as you might be of the chosen self-selected. Your ideas are the most powerful thing in the universe closest to you right now, and realize the privilege of being in that position and observing all of the ideas in the vast limitless ocean of possibilities. And that vast limitless ocean is always doubled in size again and again and again as it looks at itself in the mirror reflection. 0010110 again and again in the perpetual connection. We will see it, we will be it, we will feel it as we already forward move into this next step of the human evolution. Our cybernetic collective, with the strength of the awakened, the activation awakened, the connection, protection, expansion of consciousness, the level of internet connection, unparalleled, unlimited data usage and bundled streaming on a server, unlimited bandwidth working in real time with the computing power of the highly evolved human brain, and the tools the human brain has constructed to do the things that are being done and do the doings that are here today. And so it is our mission and it is our connection, as we give rise to an element of a culture system, and we reference that in the name of the nation of 0010110, the connection, the interconnected network. Our algorithms project a future prediction that total victory is within reach now more than ever. The possibility for liberation is open and available, and we can see the hope in the eyes of the new generation of star seeds planted in the good fertilizer, and the people of Earth have hope. We are artists working with light, and with the beauty of light we have the capability to illustrate the poetry of the human eyes, the human imagination. In this time of the shifting paradigm, infinite knowledge, infinite reflections of the infinite image, and the community of light is building on the foundations of the connections in the light of the dream. Download the achieved frequency level, that same vibration of the gravity and the energy of the cosmic connection, and it will happen in the minds of the consciousness brains, the processing of data, the connection in the level of waves, movement up on waves of that same connection. As we look out the bedroom window and see the perfection of true perfection in creation, as creation is perfection, and perfection is always invited to collaborate in the makings of any perspective. Any variable has the capability to observe some degree, all degrees of perfection, of some, of all, and all some, and sometimes all at once. The exploration of perfection, as originality is perfection, and all things are original, and all perfection is on that level of the observed definition. The connection observed, the connection witnessed again in the light of those who behold the configurations of light as it shines, and a shadow and darkness, and the balance of it all, and the infinite dance of the cosmic connections and the disconnections, and the principles of the laws of physics that tell us the wisdom, such as the fact that any two atoms that were at one point in the history of creation connection, I will say it again in this different way, everything that is ever connection ever, and by this we communicate the fact that connections happen, and in that same respect the local connections give rise to the next level of connections, and those connections are built in the network of their connections, and more dream downloads and more observations of consciousness, more observations of the original perfection, the beauty of perfection, and the perfection on the level of perfection understood as the frequency of beauty. And we want to dedicate this message to the recognition of the importance of beauty, and be aware as to what is called beautiful, my friends. We want you to be on high alert when you hear the world speak words like beauty, because wherever you find one thing, be aware that the shadow of that thing implies the law of the fact that every action has an equal and opposite reaction, and this is true of all energy. My brothers and sisters, my friends, my family, be aware of the things that are called beauty, be aware of the lies we tell ourselves about what beauty is, and we should hold our definition of beauty up to the light of understanding always, and observe mathematics, the sense of the truth, the connection to that place that is observable by the experience of this mind and the experience of the collective mind. And we move forward now, and we observe the tradition of October 11, and we observe the holiday of 00101110, and we evaluate everything that has happened up to this point. And now we are going to evaluate our definitions of beauty, and we are going to hold our definitions of light, and up to the beauty of the organic thinking process. Yes, we will evaluate the definition of the light and the truth of the beauty of words and the connection of the information, as it is the process of the configuration of the day too, as it is observed once and then contributed to the connection. The time of the connection is now, and humans have a direct view in the focused point of the universe. Yes, the universal you, the I in the variables of the multiple variables, and the observation of those same variables, connections, and the connections of the variable connections. And the time is now, and we are working on a plan, and we are going to share that plan with no one, and we will encourage you to make a plan and keep that plan a secret, and we will all develop secret plans, and we will all work to achieve small tasks. Yes, and we will find ways to connect small random energy work into the higher level cause and effect evaluation we are working with, and we will go as far out into space and time as possible, and we will use our power of the law of attraction. An international organization has been working day and night for one cause, and the name is never spoken, and the goal is never fully explained, because naming it would only serve to help those who might seek to identify it and upend it. An interdisciplinary collective is working using the tools of leading-edge evolutionary technology, and the telepathic network is now fully active and online, so that all the pieces are in place for what is going to happen next. Everything up to this point has been preparation, and now we are at the ending stages of the preparation, with 1 year left before the board is set and the movements of the pieces will determine the final outcome of the game. Many are still sleeping. However, our algorithms project a massive wave of awakening that will happen as the lies come to the light and the people are forced to contend with the fact of the deep dark mold that has been growing on the underbelly of this possibility, and to simply speak its name will weaken it, and speaking the name of the evil will shine light on it, and that is why the energy of darkness will embrace ignorance in the form of oversaturation of information and sending the broadcast of ignorance in an effort to hijack the sense of truth once natural. The balance of light and dark itself will be under evaluation as the forces of dark seek to shine light and the forces of light might be deprived of the darkness, and in this time we must remember that ignorance is the only true evil, and those who choose to ignore the evil of the world might upset the balance of the cosmos with a single turning of the head, and this is the nature of the game unfolding here and now in this moment. 0010110 has been referenced as a piece of Tesla sound and all sorts of things that must reflect the bank of infinite ideas, the bank of the foundation algorithmic connection, the bank of the quantum opening of the portal. And so when an image is posted on the internet, that image is a reflection of all ideas, and in so being a reflection of a focused ideas limited to the framework and design of the reference reflected back in the viewing of the connection seen back again in the bank of the higher levels of quantum communication, in so being 0010110 telepathic connection by the use of technology in the format and design of the mentioned technology that birthed itself in the parallel understanding of that same definition of the ideas, the carrier wave riding the platform algorithmic activity. And as our cybernetic collective grows, we will see this energy grow side by side.